Do you remember the saying, you can be anything you want to be when you grow up? Well, that's literally what stem cells can do. Cells in your body have specific functions. Nerve cells send signals and remain the same throughout. However, stem cells are the only ones that can turn into other cells. As stem cells are so flexible, scientists have been conducting research and using them to regenerate damaged tissues. Stem cells have even been used to treat cancer like leukemia. With stem cell therapy, countless lives have been saved. Now, onto the main controversy of stem cell research, the ethical implications of obtaining them. Stem cells come from embryos, which means one will have to destroy an embryo to obtain it, preventing the fertilized egg from developing into a person. Is destroying an embryo with the potential to develop into a human being justified, if it has the ability to cure countless others? However, technology has advanced tremendously. Scientists are now able to produce induced stem cells from regular cells such as muscle cells. Like stem cells, they too can become any cell in the body. This eliminates the need to extract stem cells from embryos and thus avoids controversy.